Get ready, people. The White House is officially worried about asteroids and comets smashing into Earth, making a surprising apocalypse plan announcement. U.S. government officials are working on perfecting an emergency plan designed to avert the risk of an asteroid/comet apocalypse. This announcement comes shortly after NASA spotted a comet that will fly near Earth in February. Earth is frequently impacted by smaller asteroids that are so tiny that they tend to burn up while entering Earth's atmosphere, passing completely unnoticed. However, there have been devastating events like the impacts at Chelyabinsk, Russia in 2013 and Tunguska in Russia in 1908, which destroyed around 2,000 square kilometers of land. The paper was written by the Interagency Working Group for Detecting and Mitigating the Impact of Earthbound Near-Earth Objects, aka Damien. Experts fear there may be little warning. Recently, the White House has revealed its National Near-Earth Object Preparedness Strategy, which aims to provide a solution to asteroids and comets that could impact our planet in the future. The idea is to sharpen our planet's alert systems and invest in futuristic space probes that could help us prevent an asteroid collision. The first and most important step is to improve our detection methods, that way scientists can alert defense experts about potentially apocalyptic NEOs or near-Earth objects. Furthermore, experts say we need to work on creating artificially intelligent space probes and pack them with high-tech sensors and lasers. To prevent a space rock smashing into Earth, experts plan to launch powerful rockets into the sky, in order to intercept asteroids and calculate their approximate size and weight, two of the most crucial details about potential asteroids in a collision course with Earth. After the space equipment gathers the data, defense experts can draw up a plan of action. This announcement comes shortly after NASA spotted a comet that will fly near Earth in February, reports The Sun. Disruption of the NEO may be required if there is little warning time or if the object is very large. Technologies to deflect the NEO away from Earth can be used, but to either disrupt or deflect a very large object, research and development of high-energy solutions is required, wrote experts in the paper. After spotting an asteroid with a potential collision course with Earth, the next step is to alert the masses. The paper suggests that the U.S. should react similarly to a hurricane warning and declare a national emergency across every state. But what if you aren't in the U.S.? Will detection plans work? Even though the program will allow experts to detect incoming space rocks around the globe, it is still not clear if the U.S. will invest and prepare advanced technology to protect the rest of the planets. Contradictory hope. The strategy document lists 7 goals. Improve the country's NEO tracking and classifying abilities. Figure out how to move or blow up threatening NEOs. Make our models and predictions better. Come up with emergency procedures in case a NEO can't be deflected. Create warning systems and recovery strategies, include other countries in our planning. Put together protocols and thresholds to use for quick decisions.